Hello, today I'm in Skoda Octavia. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable front and rear anti-fog lights. In the beginning, let's take a look at the left side from the steering wheel.
Right here we've got this panel. Firstly, enable dip beam. And now, pull this button twice.
You can see that front and rear anti-fog lights are enabled by icons right here. To disable it, push this knob. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.